Yeah. He cleaned out every company here. He won them all.
So is that how he makes his living now? He just goes to these with all these
prices
and sells them on eBay?
No, there were a couple of them last year were cash. He took home $200 in cash.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. I know he didn't get the cash from us.
No, they sent him a nice box of you know, hats and cups and gifts.
Oh, yeah?
And shirts and stuff, yeah.
Now, if he takes out our fence, he's going to have to send everything back.
I wouldn't worry about that. What a bloody mess out there, huh?
Oh, man. Well, we're having to go back and reconstruct our path every few minutes.
Yeah.
I tell you what, though, I feel lucky that we got the weather we did, because the forecast worked.
Yeah.
I mean, it just rained for about 5 minutes.
Right. Now, what's your responsibility for cleaning up your area at the end of the show?
At 5:01 tomorrow, I drive home.
Oh.
Hey, Marcelo.
The guy in there was the guy that did the operator. Where are you guys from again?
New Hampshire.
New Hampshire, okay.